Yeah, 17 minutes past 8 on a Sunday morning. Good to have your company. Time for the Sunday Spotlight. This week it falls on Maria Mena, who was born into an artistic family. Her Norwegian mother, a playwright, and her Nicaraguan father, a drummer. Both Maria and her brother Tony are named after characters from Leonard Bernstein's West Side Story. Her father played in several bands in Oslo, which influenced Mena to write and record her own music. When Mena was 9 years old, her parents divorced, and this had a profound effect on her. She suffered from depression and developed an eating disorder. When she was 13, she moved to live with her father. She sang and wrote lyrics as a form of self-soothing. My Lullaby, a song from Mena's diary, expresses her pain from her parents' divorce. And this track, All This Time, is a simple song which she wrote when looking back at her life when she was an awkward teenager and realizing that she has now accomplished all the things she always dreamed about doing, and wondered what the people who poked fun at her dreams were doing now. Here she is then, first time on Good Morning Sunday. As usual, please do let me know what you think of it.
You self-destructing little girl, pick yourself up, don't blame the world. So you screwed up, but you're gonna be okay. Now call your boyfriend and apologize. You pushed him pretty far away last night. He really loves you, you just don't always love yourself. Besides, you lucked out, finally. And all this time, you've had it in you, just sometimes need a
I don't know about you, but I absolutely love that piece of music. Maria Mena and All This Time. Mark my words, won't be long until that's on the Radio 2 playlist. There, I've probably scuppered her now. I hope not.